Chasing Hard Tips, NRL Nutshell starts now. I've got the Sharks at $1.23, Warriors at $4.20, the draw at $23, Sharks to win to score a try, McGinnis is $7, Haynes at $4.75, Warriors to win to score a try, got Nakora at $17, Ford at $15. Let's find out all about the Sharks right now. Charge downs don't work. Low percentage, it has to be in the right moment of the game and with the game on the line. Let fullbacks do what they've trained their whole life to do. Cameron McGinnis, very improved player, but when runs hard, hits hard, and earns offloads, he's a proper NRL first grader. But when he tries to ball play without earning it first, he's a liability to his team and not an NRL player. Has to earn it. Sharks have some really great players catching my eye. Nico Hines, Ramien, Rudolph, Hamueli, and the Sharks stepped up to a new level when my favourite player gets on, big bad Royce Hunt. Kennedy, great, but has to get bigger and stronger to be a real game changer in the real big games. Now for all the Warriors notes. Dogs first try. Warriors had man on man and still effed it up. First half, 33-10 left. BS penalty, soft penalty. Have ball security. It's a war, not a tickling contest. Bailey Siro, catching my eye. Can play, but does nothing. And I mean does nothing. And is capable of being a real NRL top liner, has to want it and be prepared to push through the pain and torture and spill the blood just like his old man did. Nakora 12 for the Warriors, growing me every week, could be a real player. Now for all the price recaps, with the Sharks at $1.23, Warriors at $4.20, the draw at $23, Sharks to win, to score a try, McGinnis at $7, Haynes at $4.75, Warriors to win, to score a try, Nakora is $17, Ford at $15, season full time.